May 2, 2016. This Westie has two lumps on the nostril, melanomas, given a drip, and then the Dimetapp plus ketamine IV, 13 years old, male neutered, two melanomas, and very bad breath. So the owner was saying that the dog is not touching the right hand side of the melanoma, which I don't think so. It probably a dental decay. And of course it's itchy and painful. The melanoma on the right of the nostril hole. Then okay, hold the dog so I can see there. Let me just take the picture first. Actually there are two. One is this whole hole facing me there. Okay, I take this side first. He doesn't like photography actually. So this will be on this side. You see it on below. Yeah, okay, on either side of the nostril, which is rather surprising, yeah. Dentist killing 13-year-old dog. Minimum sedation plus a gas. And owner didn't want the. What's that?
No, big deal.
Owner didn't want the blood test, so that's so we have given Betril IV. Now they're preparing for anesthetic gas. And intubation. The dog is given how much Dimetapp plus ketamine? It seems to be sedated. It allows you to open the mouth now. You can see it's really terrible. This is the bad breath. You can see there, the gums also. That, this one is a big skin tumor or melanoma. Then I come to this side. Wait, let me go this side. And check to the other side. Then the dog is down already. Wait, let me just have a quick look on the teeth here. So the nostril. Yeah, see, this one is really bad. The whole root is exposed. The other sibling had dental, but not this one. Wait, show me the under the light. There. Now the other tooth, yeah. Under the light, yeah, because can't see, no light. It's really bad, yeah. Then we account for the dog not eating. Okay, finish. The other way, everything is here already, yeah. It's a benign disease. Oh, quite fast, dog. Give 10% or 30%. 10%, yeah. 20%.